Ciao, my name is Roger Bissell and we're here at Whole Foods. And we're talking a little bit about olive oil this week. Number one, the different types. Tajasca, Caniolo, Arbequina. There's so many different types of olives to choose from. How do you begin to select the right type of olive oil? But the main point right here, and I'll go into further detail later, the main point is how to read the back of an olive oil bottle and the harvest date, which means a lot because the olive oil breaks down. You're not gonna get the same cook point, the same flavor. So pay attention depending upon the type. Pay attention to the harvest date, because on the shelves in America, a lot of times you'll find olive oil that's just about getting ready to expire. So you can learn more about it and check out the different usages of olive oils. Ci vediamo dopo.